everyone, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new to this channel, my name is Vaidehi and I make reaction videos. Today I'm gonna be reacting to yet another suggestion that I got from someone by name Andrea Schmidt, who actually told me to compare reactions of two different singers for the same song. One is of Angelina Jordan's. And he said, before you listen to Angelina Jordan's version, which is actually a cover, he told me to react to the original version by Jay Hawkins. Screaming Jay Hawkins from 1956. Let's go ahead and watch I Put a Spell on You. That was real screaming, right? Yeah, he has a funny face and it's very funny, just humorous. Oh, yeah! I love you. I love you. I love you anyhow. I don't care if you don't want me. I say I'm yours right now. I put a spell on you. This is a bit funny for me. I mean, of course, I'm sure he's a great singer. I haven't seen any of his other works, none of his songs before, but he seems like he can really capture the attention of an audience, primarily because of his facial expressions and certain moments, I mean, certain sounds that he gives away using his mouth. Like, so funny. And Drew, I guess he managed to put a spell on whoever he wanted to. I love you. I love you. Funny. So let's go ahead and watch Angelina Jordan's version right
Okay.
now of the same song, I Put a Spell on You, cover of Screamin' Jay Hawkins. Before she starts, I am not quite sure if I did the right thing by agreeing to watch both the version because her voice is so melodious and like somebody said, angel-like, right? She sings from the soul. Let's see.
I put a spell on you because you're mine.
Oh my God.
Stop the things you do.
My words back. Let's watch further.
Thank you. Because you're
is this girl real? I don't believe this. I don't believe this. Okay, oh my gosh, she really did put a spell on me. Honestly, I mean, it's just truly a blessing that she's got. She's got amazing talent, and that's a real, real blessing. And for her to start entertaining at such a young age. She was all of 7 when she recorded this song. And look at the poised look that she had, the matured output that she gave out. And there wasn't a bit of change in her expressions. You know, there wasn't a second when her facial expressions changed while she sang those real high notes, and in a voice that wasn't even hers. I mean, you know, she could really modulate herself. I don't know if it had got to do with years of training. No, I don't think. I think it's naturally in her to bring out anything that she wants from her soul, from within. This blew me out, seriously. I think this was mind-blowing performance for a 7-year-old to sing. Oh my God, definitely yet another beautiful, incredible version. Of course, the original was good, but considering that the sounds and the technology have improved so much more in the last few decades, this was much more clear to me. I think I can just keep on talking about this song, and she really put a spell on me. Like I said earlier, this song, this version, definitely. I don't know, I don't have words to say, and I am so sorry that I said earlier if I was making a mistake of watching both the versions and doing a comparison. Trust me, this is... And if you've liked this song, thank you very much. I forgot to add, it wasn't just Andreas Schmidt who had suggested this song, but there were also others who have suggested this song, and they are Ray Johansson and David Fryer. If you guys are watching this, thank you very much for this beautiful suggestion. I couldn't have started my Monday morning on a very nice note. I'm happy. It's my birthday week. So my birthday week is going to be reactions of Angelina Jordan. Until my next video, please stay tuned and stay safe. Ciao, ciao. Thank you.